Enjoy the advantages of a sun and rain shelter above your picnic table when camping. Let me show you how easy it is. I carry a rainfly on my electric bicycle trips and stay in campgrounds at night. I found that a rainfly above the picnic table is very useful. This was my impression the first time I installed the shelter. I'm very happy with this setup. It rained profusely last night and everything kept dry. The table and the bench and everything on the table. I have to add that it's also useful for keeping the table and my kitchen utensils dry when there's a heavy morning dew. If your campsite is in full sun, you'll need a shelter, and this is a great solution. Of course, two people could set this up much faster than I can. My wife sewed my red nylon rainfly 30 years ago for my canoe trips, long before these things were easily available. Now you can buy one ready-made for as little as $30 Canadian. I got my poles for free by asking the clerk at Mountain Equipment Co-op if any customer might have returned a damaged tent. If that doesn't work for you, you can buy a set of two poles for under $20 Canadian. They will likely be longer than needed, but you can easily reduce the height by removing sections. Whether you're traveling from campground to campground by RV, by car, or by bicycle, you'll find it useful to be able to keep the picnic table dry and shaded. Thanks for watching. If you'd like more information about electric bicycles or bicycle campers, visit my website, www.robertberio.com. And remember, never quit cycling!